Men's cross country has reached the NCAA meet during 11 of the past 12 years, highlighted by a third place podium finish in 2014. Here we go, the Pilots placed 13th at the NCAA championships, and they return all WCC preseason selections Jeff Thies and Nick Hauger to anchor the lineup. The Pilots open the season ranked number 14 nationally, and four-time West Region Coach of the Year Rob Connor isn't shy about setting lofty goals for his team.
I'm personally a guy who loves the polls. I like the motivation and everything that it brings. Nationally, 14th in the coaches poll, and I think that 14th is a very realistic positioning for us. My goal is a top 10 finish this year, and our guys are motivated, organized, ready to go. So we're super excited to start the season.